An 800 megawatt steam power plant, which is cooled by a nearby river, has a thermal efficiency of 32%. What is the rate of heat transfer to the river water? What assumptions do we have to make for this value to be accurate? As usual, pause here and try solving this yourself before watching the solution. This is the third example for the second law intro and power cycles main lecture. The link to that 10-minute lecture and all the other examples and lectures of the thermo course are found in the description below. Like I mentioned in the previous examples, the problems for this topic are all pretty straightforward. We know that the efficiency is the net output power over the heat rate coming in. This means that we can find the heat rate coming in as W dot net over the efficiency. We substitute the given values to find this heat coming in. If we know that 2500 megawatts are coming in to produce only 800, it means that 1700, the difference, is going somewhere else in the form of heat rate out. The assumption we would have to make for stating that 1700 megawatts are going into the river only is that there are no other heat losses throughout the pipes and components of the plant. If these are negligible, then all 1700 megawatts are in fact dumped into the river, but if those losses to the components are not negligible, the only statement we can make is that 1700 megawatts are the heat lost. And that's it. If you want to check out other examples for power cycles and efficiency, make sure to check out the links I left down in the description of this video. You'll also find the links to the other lectures of the thermodynamics course, as well as other engineering courses playlists. Thanks for watching!